Merhaba, hastamız Diza. Kendisi İrlanda'dan geldi. Birazdan kendisini üst göz kapağı estetik planlayacağız. İşlem yaklaşık 30 dakika sürecek. İşlemden sonra tekrar görüşeceğiz. Operasyonu başarılı geçeceğine eminiz.
Hi, my name is Lisa Algin. I'm from Ireland. I come to Turkey on a regular basis and I bring lots of patients to this hospital. I lost 47 kilos in weight in the last 15 months and I now have a lot of loose skin over my eyelids, which is affecting my sight. So that's why I'm here today with the wonderful Dr. Jenk, and I'm hoping he might be able to solve this problem with just local anaesthetic, which I'm really happy about, and I'm confident that I'm going to get the good results because he's done so well on so many of our patients today.
Hastamız Diza'nın üst göz kapağı estetik ameliyatını az önce tamamladık. Yaklaşık 30 dakika sürdü. Gördüğünüz gibi sadece küçük bantlar var. Kendisi ameliyattan sonra gayet iyi durumda. Birazdan taburcunu yapacağız. Uzun dönem sonuçları için de kendisi irtibatta kalacağız.
This is Lisa Algin back again from Ireland. I've travelled over to Dr. Jenk. As you can see, I've had my upper eyelid surgery and I couldn't be happier. I don't know why I was nervous about this surgery. It felt like I was getting my eyelashes done. 4 injections in the upper eyelids and I didn't feel anything after that. I was wide awake for the operation, listening to music, sometimes dancing to music, and I can't thank Dr. Jenk enough. I'm truly happy and, as you can see, truly relaxed.